sincere, down to earth, no nonsense, but with a great sense of humor and sense of irony, and the most compassionate person I think I've ever known.
Unsafe roads and paths are a disgrace. Cambridgeshire has a poor reputation for road safety, and from my experience, the blame rests with all levels of local government. Why are they so reluctant to spend our money on a pleasant and safe environment?